I'm John McGrath, and this is your weekly look at some of the stories from the Hale Center for Journalism at KCPT. We call it The Breakdown. As more of our lives take place online, digital security is a big issue, causing many of us to have almost too many passwords to remember. One Kansas City company is trying to make our digital life more secure. As part of our Startup Snapshot series, Kyle Geary sat down with EyeVerify CEO and founder Toby Rush to see how he is securing our mobile devices. Health reporter Mike Sherry writes about a program launched by ReDiscover, a community mental health center in Lee Summit that aims to stop the revolving door at hospital emergency rooms among people with mental health and substance abuse problems. The program was recently recognized as an example of how to reduce Medicaid costs in the state of Missouri. The Kansas City area is home to the largest concentration of animal health-related businesses nationwide. Reporter Caitlin Cress is working on a series investigating the ins and outs of the Kansas City Animal Health Corridor, which stretches from Manhattan, Kansas to Columbia, Missouri. We visited the K-State Olathe International Animal Health and Food Safety Institute, where they research everything from water purification to animal vaccination. Caitlin spoke with their CEO and vice provost. I interviewed Ken McClain, an attorney bringing a lawsuit against the Kansas City Chiefs, which alleges that the team had knowledge about the dangers of concussions and withheld that information from its players. This is just the first step in our ongoing investigation into the dangers of concussions and repetitive head trauma, not just for professional football players, but for young athletes as well. And that's all for The Breakdown this week. You can find all of these and more online at kcpt.org. Also, you can follow us on Twitter at KCPT News. But until then, see you next week.